Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. Ranby Factor Time coming up for the day on Thursday. Winter set to return. Showers, windy and colder here. Some light snow is possible this evening and tonight. The blizzard stays west and north of the area. Look at that. Blizzard warnings. Much of the western two-thirds of Nebraska, a lot of South Dakota, western Minnesota. Look at that storm system. You see the thunderstorms that came out from the southwest during the evening. On Wednesday, some lightning, bits of small hail here and there. Not good. It's drying out here, though, and so a Ranby factor of 4, unpleasant conditions for being and working outside on Thursday. Catch meteorologist Matt Surwey in the morning. I'm Bill Ranby back in the evening on KETV News Watch 7.